fuckers and sons of bitches. How the fuck did he make this turn? And welcome back to another episode of Sunday Rides. Okay, I gotta get on my back brake somehow. I lean the bike to the left. Oh, that was bad. That could have been super bad. What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh, Jesus Christmas. Pretty tricky stuff, bro.
Hey, you get all this shit that they need to do back
there. Yeah. Waterfall, they fed that. They fed the flume that comes out where it says 1931. I'm not gonna put on my goggles because it's dirty. Gonna do me no good. Water came all the way up here. You can tell by all this rubbish on the bottom of the trees how high the water got here. Pretty neat. What the fuck is this? I honestly thought I was on another trail until he went down in the river. What the fuck? What the fuck? River ride there. Nice. This is what I thought we were on, which we were until it kind of detoured into the river there. Somebody's putting up some orange duct tape as markers. I'm trying to hug the left so much, it's actually kicking me to the right. Because that's a thing. I didn't have the camera on, but Ralph got some happiness step today. Yeah, Ralph, that's Ralph in front of me, if you guys hadn't noticed. Hey, Ralph. Gary Cal. Your Call of Duty Warzone squad today. So we'll see what happens. Got three season riders and me, so we'll see where we go today, what we do. Cuckoo, cuckoo. I didn't know what was going on. Oh, okay, I see. Oh boy! May have been a bad idea. But at least he's plowing trail. The trail washed away. I'm in a precarious situation here. As you guys see, I got some new digs on. My other coveralls are just wasted. There were tears all over the place. Put this on. Bugging the shit out of me. Okay. And it just came off again, though. We got turned around, so I am just gonna head to the road. Now let Ralph take over again. See, these are just round stones. The one back there was flat. Tricky. Sunday morning here. The islands of Oahu, islands of Hawaii, on the island of Oahu, in the state of Hawaii. I don't know what temperature it is, but it's now 10:45. Sunny, but it still feels cool. I don't know if it's probably because I'm in the shade, but it doesn't feel that hot when I'm in the complete sun. So, upper 70s maybe? Thank you. in the shade. If I didn't touch the back brake, I could go over that roof without sliding out, but that didn't happen. Tire still slid. But I really like this back tire, this Kendall Ibex thing. Really digging it. Good tire. I actually like the combo I have right now on my bike. So it's a Kendall Ibex on the back. Probably throw up a picture with all the numbers, so I really don't know. And I have the Shinko fat tire on the front. That was fucking dangerous for me, but nice for Ralph. Bruh. I was scared to do that. Was kind of rough. Momentum, it was the only thing that got me up there. Momentum and my good looks. Turn is super sketchy to me. Got a bug in my eye going up the first part. Jesus. Man, catch a break. I'm gonna do second on this hill. There's another section. Really want to get over that road. Back to first. got to ask, where did this go? What? Oh, more down. More down. fucking El Lanzo Ricos. Following Sunday. With Ralph, Terry, Cal. Oh, you're gonna have to help it out or.
Is that where you came with your nephew?
Yeah, I went up, he went down. But when he went down, I went over there to make sure he didn't fall off. Because I would have just turned around and went home if he fell in there.
Wet too, yeah.
Was more wet than this. So Ralph was asking me if it was doable, but me and my nephew made it, and these guys will have no fucking problem. That way last time, so I have no shame in my game coming this way. You go in. Thought I could just bump it in. In second. Ralph just turned on the gas. He's right there.
Well,
man, you were just gone. Well, for you guys, for me and the guy, is it for you? Well, at least got that berm, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw your nephew fucking come down with like, dude, you're gonna get hurt.
He's gonna get hurt.
Like, I don't know if he's gonna find you or he just doesn't know.
No. How dangerous it is?
Yeah.
I don't think he knows.
Oh, bro, it's like that box. You know that hair? The hair dye, what's it called?
Nice and sleazy.
The one that I used to say only grandma's use, and I think my wife's starting to use it.
Yeah. Nice and easy.
I don't know, though. She's trying some funky colors. It doesn't come out like what's on the box.
Yeah, I had a redhead come through the door.
Hey, she said, oh, what do you think about this color? I looked at the box and said, ooh, it's looking good. She came out like some kind of weird wood color.
Redwood.
That's like, oh boy, what are you doing? that's not what it looked like on the picture of the box. Oh, shit.
Oh,
whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh,
God. Watch my fender. Watch my fender.
Hey, oversized fender. I get off and I walk on the high side and I put the bike in there. I got no shame in my game. My game is making it back home. Mongoose. That's how I did it. Ouch. Snake. Now, in here I get super confused because the line keeps changing in here. Like, see, I think it used to go that way. Stalling for some reason. Yeah. Yeah. Right there, but we'll go this way. Yeah, I know. Woo! Ooh. Holy fuck!
Man, you know what's a good thing? I watched one video last week and it told me where to turn.
Nice.
Yeah?
Yeah, is that the one where the guy fell down at the end?
Yeah, right in the mud right over there.
Oh, woo!
Yeah. Is that the one they speak in tongues?
No, that's a...
Oh, that's the other guy.
That's a copycat channel.
Original one, huh?
Oh, thank you for watching, commenting, subscribing. Remember, don't be a dickhead. Hit that like button instead. Aloha.